How did quiet and still become our highest priority for children during a worship experience? How did quiet and still become our highest priority for adults? This world is a vibrant mix of turmoil and joy and suffering and fascination. Maybe we all need to spend more time shouting and jumping up and down, or playing games, or eating snacks, or crying out. And we can start by declaring this is boring whenever the liturgy doesn't match the intensity that we experience in this life.